Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Los Angeles.
Well, it is a venue that has hosted some of the biggest fights in combat sports history, and we are back for more, ready to go with live action underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
That's a nice clean shot. That one hurt.
Going to the body there with the right kick.
Switching stances here.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You've got to get that head off the center line. And they clinch. And we are on the way. Well, he keeps going back to the well with that left hand, just out of range. Arlovski gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Nice leg kick. Oh, big shot.
That knee might have landed there. All right, the wait is over. We are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. Shot is blocked there by Arlovski. Oh, he found the target there, Joe. Nice punch.
Here's a single attempt.
Back to the single. Oh, hammer fist here by Arlovski. Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here. Oh, it looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Oh, he's hurt!
Caught him with a punch.
Hard straight punch.
Oh! 1 minute to go in the round. Big right hook coming, it's blocked. So we cross the 30-second mark in our opening round.
Just missed with a huge kick.
10 seconds to go.
Oh, he's out. He's out.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending.
Wow, an unbelievable result here tonight. Just before the end of that round, a huge shot. Let's go to Bruce Buffer inside the...